The Lives of the Saints by the Reverend Alban Butler, taken from the 4th edition, published in 1954. September 3rd. St. Simon Stylites, the Younger. This saint was born at Antioch in 512 and retired when yet a child into the monastery of Thaumastor, or the Admirable Mountain, situated in the deserts of Syria near Antioch. For several years he served a holy hermit who was a monk of the same place and lived not far from the community upon a pillar. Simeon labored with his whole strength to be a faithful imitator of all his virtues. Meeting one day with a young leopard and not knowing what it was, he put a rope about its neck and thus brought it to his master, saying he had found a cat. The good hermit, seeing the furious beast tamely obeying a child, began to conceive greater thoughts of him. And not long after, in 526, having had sufficient experience of his fervor, ordered him to make a pillar and to live upon it. The youth obeyed, as it had been the voice of God, and lived successively upon two pillars within the enclosure of the monastery 68 years, in great austerity and in the exercises of assiduous contemplation. God manifested his sanctity by a great number of miracles, which he performed chiefly in curing the sick, foretelling things to come, and knowing the most secret thoughts of others. Evagrius, the historian, was an eyewitness to many, and assures us that he had experienced his knowledge of the thoughts of others in himself when he visited him for spiritual advice. A great concourse of people of all nations, as well Romans as barbarians, resorted to this eminent servant of God, who was honored by the whole world, particularly by the Emperor Maritius. When the Samaritans effaced the holy images that were in the churches, St. Simon wrote to the Emperor Justin in defense of the respect which is due to them. This letter is quoted by St. John Damascene and by the Second Council of Nice. The saint fell ill about the year 592, and Gregory, the Patriarch of Antioch, being informed that he was at the point of death, went in all haste to assist at his last moments. But before he arrived, St. Simon was departed to the Lord. He is honored by the Greeks on the 24th of May and by the Latins on the 3rd of September.